The Wanton by Rudolph Valentino. Read for LibriVox.org. Recording by Nicalia Schwartz. The Wanton. To love, save that which mockery was, no heart, save that of stone. A multitude forever hers, alas, not one alone. Cradled in the arms of many, not where to lay her weary head, Fortune smiled, held out her hand, and struck the wanton dead. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.